It's like everybody seeing life different. The people never seem to make their own decisions. In the prison of our own thoughts. And there's always something missing. No wonder we all pissed off. Disconnected from each other, every human in their own world. You could tell by how they look at one another. Maybe times change with the economy. Maybe technology or the loss in equality. I ain't asking for apologies. I just want to show you how we living from an outside view. What we lacking is in honesty. So the words are loose, meaning like whatever we saying is not true. We'll worry about tomorrow, but today is right now. And happiness is getting what we want right now. Cause most people only living through their mind, and they won't realize they alive till they die. Yeah,
it don't matter what they say. No two people love the same. Only you can find your way.
Know what I felt.